guys here. They asked me if I knew what love looked like. I just remembered the nights she'd climb onto my bed, every impromptu dance party, nights out with ice cream surrounded by skyscrapers, office buildings, scattered rooms with their lights on, and we called them stars. They're all tethered to one woman, whose hair is shaped like a toxic mushroom and has a heart made of homemade pasta and lavender. This is what love looks like.